rancid little wretched. Don't you look at me.
You took meat from my plate!
Serves him right,
but you want meat?
You should have been.
He should have seen that ground covered and been ready for it.
What? Did you hear that?
Thanks, Ranger!
Dinner is in your belly. Maybe I'll just cut it out. Hunters, archers, berserkers, they get the job done. But it's the warriors who do the real work.
Hello? You there? Come here! Thank you for freeing us. But I'm still so hungry. They took back what we stole. I need to find food.
Spotted him! Over there! You maggot! You hold him down, boys, and I'll make him scream. gotta get more stuff to the forge. You know what happens when the quartermaster's grindstone starts turning?
I see you!
Slave to a Caragor, and a slaver got mad.
Why? Suppose it's a bit of a wait.
Slaver probably one of them pigs get for himself. Nah, the man must have been rook, because he made the beast so sick, the slaver had to kill it. I like the sound of that.
Come on. Wait.
It's never good news. Nah, no, I saw to it he didn't. All right, you stinking lot. Shut your gobs. Shut it! That's some terrible news here. Terrible. Once again, the filthy humans sided with the dwarves, who had help from those sanctimonious bastards, the elves, who were rescued by. And I am not making this up. The damn giant eagles to slaughter thousands of our brethren in what we should all be calling the battle to unfairly gang up on the orcs. Our lands get invaded, our chieftains killed, and our people murdered. Where does it end? I tell you, it ends here. And it ends right now. They can't stop the march of progress. They can't stop us! Sorcery.
Hark. These Uruk live for battle.
And we shall not disappoint them.
Please, but you won't be cold. The dead don't get cold.
Come on, 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 come on
just in case.
Time had grown used to seeing them, but the shorter one had grown cold, distant. He could read the leaves, the lines in a man's hand, the bumps on his head. He could see, you know? And I guess it got to him, the knowing. They'd go off together, and you could tell when they met up with the orcs. The sky would darken, and there would be hail or rain, or winds that shook the trees. And then, sure enough, everything would clear. They never spoke about any of that. Although we'd always want to know. Best not, they'd say. The two were left without saying a word. Only it was funny lying. Because the shorter fellow left behind all his maps and the odd little board he used to see into the future. Traveling light, maybe. Or maybe... I don't know. Maybe you thought he'd have no more use for it.
Another mystery, Mordor. It's full of secrets.
The Order of Istari. Messengers sent to contest the will of Sauron. These two went east long ago and were never seen again.
Sneaking about. Wait, I smell something.
Got him. Hold still.
Yeah. kill!
Yeah.